Wirklich.
Voilà mon assistant, c'est Gabriel ici. Yeah. Well, you know, I used to be with Quebec Solidaire, but then they floated in a candidate who said, in reply to my intervention that, you know, in a writing that's 70% Jewish, you know, they're Jewish family. So she replied in French, les Juifs sont seulement 19 500, ils ne comptent pas. So I just saw 19,500 in the riding. Yeah, in Darcy McGee. And she wants to run in this riding. So I said, you know, so she said that they don't count. So I decided right then and there to run against her, and then Quebec Solidaire expelled me after this. So I don't care about Quebec Solidaire anymore. Now I'm in the Green Party. I couldn't believe that a chance, yeah, but yeah, but you know, like 18% give the Green Party as their sex choice in the polls. Have a second round of election as well, and also have proportionality as well in the percentage of the vote. Yeah, all those things can be done. Yeah, but that's what I'd like to see in for an assembly constitutional. That's what should be put into effect to you know, discuss the future of Quebec, not just not a referendum as well, which gives all the power to the party to give up. Thank you. Very good. Okay. Okay. I'm with the Green Party. I'm the candidate, Abraham Weisfeld. I'm for free public address. in the Yiddish account of that.
Thank you.
Party. I'm the candidate who's driving here. We're for free public transport. The banks and the corporations. We're going to bring up the interest. There are provincial charges for banks as well. And the capital tax that was lowered 20 years ago can be raised up again. That way we'll have the money to pay for public services instead of cutting public services. No, but for dental care and for prescriptions, yes. America, I don't want to have any of my clients. I don't want to have Jewish clients. Green Party candidate, that's me.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Restez un petit peu encore ici, on va trouver, on va arrêter pour le moment et on va marcher.